Hey, it's Denise.
Hey guys, my name is Jordan Taylor.
Hi, my name is Tenzin.
Hi, this is Mr. Rodriguez.
Hi, my name is Matt.
Hi, I'm Gio.
Hi, my name is Gladys.
Hi, my name is Clarissa.
Hi, my name is Alex.
Hi, I'm Zach.
And you're watching
another episode of
ATV.
Did I do it wrong?
Hey guys! Welcome back to another episode of ATV.
My name is JR.
And I'm Clarissa.
We have a lot in store for you guys for this episode. And seniors, please make sure you stay tuned.
So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Turns out her name's Kimberly. She's an orthodontist. And she's like, hey, what's your name? What do you do? And I say, my name's Matt. I'm a stand-up comedian. And that impressed her. It usually does. And she's like, oh, really? Tell me a joke, then. And I look her dead in the eye. And I say, I'm a stand-up comedian. So what do you think, bro?
Yeah, bro, this just isn't for me.
I don't get it, man.
It's missing something.
But is it funny?
Almost, yeah.
Almost.
That show isn't funny.
Yes, it is. It has laugh tracks. Watch.
And I say, I'm a stand-up comedian.
Hey, that's gold, bro. I think you got it. You're good. That's gold. Okay. Oh, I get it.
Hey, this is funny right here. This is comedy gold.
What is Bruce Lee's favorite drink?
How does a train eat? It goes choo-choo. Get it?
How does NASA organize their company markets? They plan it.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
And a banana had a race. Who won? The wiener.
What happens to cows during an earthquake? Their milk shakes.
Milkshake.
Did you hear about the kidnapping at the preschool? He woke up.
stop. Wait,
before you guys slap too much about me, I need to go to the bathroom. So, okay. Wait. So guys, who's walking with each other at graduation? You guys are gonna walk with each other at graduation?
Yeah.
When was this decided? Just now. Right now?
That's why you guys were texting?
It's not a big deal.
It's a big deal.
Actually, it's not.
I mean, you just broke a friendship code.
Yeah.
Whatever. Do you wanna walk with each other?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
We're walking together,
it's
like for
like
sure.
You guys will look better than us anyways. So we're all white, okay?
All white?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't look good. I don't look good. You gotta promise me.
Let's do it.
Yes, what I missed. Are you guys excited for graduation? That was an awkward laugh.
We just decided who's walking with each other at graduation.
Yeah, you and me, right? We talked about it in the beginning of the year. Okay, well, if you have someone I can
tell you about. Who are you walking with?
We've known each other since elementary school.
I'm walking with Armando.
He said he's going with Stephanie.
You said you would go with me just in case you had no one else to go with. Wait, why do you have my phone? Give me my phone back.
You guys, calm down.
It's not calm because you guys just like made the decision without me.
Well, it's
and
your
you
fault.
Said we
you
would
go
together.
Bathroom.
You said we would go together.
Whoa.
Go together.
That was so far. You just called. Are you kidding me? Oh my God.
Whatever.
Okay, guys, I have a meeting in here.
Are you kidding me?
Hello, my name is Stanford Menta. Oh, sorry, hold up, one sec. And I hope you like these cool editing tricks. This is how I copy and paste money.
Seniors.
Oh, hey, class of 2017.
Hi, seniors.
You've changed me. You made me a better person, and I'd like for you to know that. All the conversations that you had with me, all the problems that you brought up to me, all the challenges that you shared with me, I'm humbled to know that you trusted me with all that information. Now that you're graduating, know this, that you're amazing, that you're beautiful, and there's so much that you can do in this world. Don't ever, ever forget that. Whatever comes your way, I'm sure there are gonna be moments when you cry, when you feel succumb to pressure, or you know, you feel overwhelmed, but don't let it bother you. Just go with your gut feeling, go with your passion, and make all your dreams come true. And that is the wish that I have for you. And so, whenever you need somebody to talk to, just know that I'm still here for you. I have to tell you, thank you for all of those moments and all the smiles and all the laughters. And congratulations again.
When you graduate, you are going out into what we call the real world, which can be kind of a scary thing. So this includes looking for a career, looking for a college, and while you are doing this, while you are in school, while you are working, just know that it's okay if you don't have it all figured out. It wasn't until my very last month of my senior year that I decided to become a teacher. Now, you may have it all figured out more than I did, and that's awesome. But if you don't, just know that it's gonna be okay. Find something that you can do to help humanity and something that makes you happy. And I think that that's more important than having the most money or being the coolest.
I can't believe that it's been 4 years. Honestly, you guys started in 2013 as little freshmen here at Artesia. And that was also my freshman year of counseling. So we've gone through all 4 years together, and now you guys are ready to go on and make your mark in the world. Some of you guys are going to college, some of you guys are going to the military, some of you guys are planning on working. Whatever you guys plan to do, I know that you, class of 2017, will definitely make your mark on the world. I know that we've had our ups and downs. You know, sometimes I probably got you in trouble by calling your parents about your grades, but it's because we all had the same goal in mind. We all wanted you to be successful, even if that meant a phone call to your parents. I will miss you guys. You, class of 2017, will always hold a special place in my heart because you guys were my first ever class of graduating seniors. So even if I have other classes after you guys, just know that the class of 2017, you guys will always hold a special place in my heart, and I will never forget you guys, and I hope that you guys do really well in your future.
I'm truly grateful that I got to know you guys this year, and it's been a privilege being your teacher. I guess one thing I'd like to leave you guys with is to do the things that you're afraid to do. It's only when you push yourself outside your comfort zones that you're able to grow as a person. And so it may be running a marathon, public speaking, resolving conflict with a friend or a family member, telling someone that you like them. But do what you're afraid of, and that's how you grow. Many of the people here, you'll never see again, so it's probably going to be the last chance you'll get to say what you need to say to them. So take a chance and do the things that you're afraid of. Bye, seniors. See you guys at graduation.
Tell your life's just a blink, so don't think twice.
Hey, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
Wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby world. Life is plastic. It's fantastic. You can brush my hair.
Meg.
What?
I need the codes.
You're not getting them.
Well, then we have a problem.
The buzzer has sounded, and the time for waiting has come to a close. But who will be victorious? Will it be the code-seeking Mats or the strangely confident Meg? The biggest battle ever of ATV history is about to begin. Non-stop action is guaranteed. Will it be the end of Earth as we know it? Or will our hero Meg come out on top? So don't you dare miss out on the next exciting episode of ATV.
Thanks for watching part one of the ATV episode.
Make sure you tune in for part two coming next week.
Until then, I'm Clarissa.
I'm JR.
And we'll see you next time.
It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. And I feel fine. 6 o'clock, TV hour, don't get caught in four tires, slash and burn, return, listen to yourself churn, locking in, uniform and book, burning, blood letting, every motive escalate, automotive, incinerate.